because you use your imagination, you get to know what they like.
Yeah.
She likes the animals.
Yes.
She's kidding, Lillian. She's a cat. She's my cat.
Cats don't fetch, dogs fetch.
Cats fetch too.
What?
You gotta train them, they don't naturally do it.
Dogs don't naturally do it either.
Yes, they do.
Do they? God. They do. Some, a lot of dogs I saw didn't do it. They just... Like Sadie?
No, over there.
Sadie is...
I throw stuff at Sadie. And, like, I throw stuff for her, and then she'll go to it, and she'll just leave it and run back to me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they do that.
I think Layla's getting cat and dog mixed up, though.
I am, so... She's bark?
Dog. Are you a dog now?
Okay. What do dogs do?
Layla, what do dogs do?
Layla, be a cat. Be a cat. Layla, be a cat.
Be a dog.
Okay, be a cat.
She wants to be a dog right now. Leave her alone.
I want her to be
dog,
a cat. I like her cat better.
Dog's funnier. Dog's fetching.
When I do it one more time, I won't
leave. Why are you humiliating my daughter?
She wants to. Dogs talk now.
She's confused on what to do.
You always fetch it back. I'm not going to fetch it to you. I'm not going to fetch it to you. I'm not going to fetch it to you.
Are you training her? You training the doggy cat? Oh, okay, I guess you don't know what that word means.
When you get in the dog treat, you get fetched.
Hilarious.
Your doggy treat.
Being attacked. You're being attacked. Oh my god. Put it down. Put it down. Need to put this on when animals attack their owners.
Nightmares.